Hello, everybody. We are back again today with another episode of Pokémon Sword. In the last episode, we just kind of kicked off our adventure. We got Sobble on our team and a few other Pokémon. We went to the Pokémon Center, and we are now on our way to Route 2 to speak to the professor. And Hop apparently needs something right off the bat. I've already done that, thanks. Yeah. No, I didn't remember Mom giving me those. Cool! Nice, 20! Yeah, I told my son I was so excited I caught a Nick, and he goes, oh yeah, they're really easy to catch.
Bruh.
Thanks, bud. Took the piss right out of it on me. Ooh! Come here! One of the Emperor. Let's pound. And hopefully he doesn't have anything like static. Oh, bugger. Close enough. Ah, balls! Oh, so much for the paralysis. Get him. Give me that Yamper! Alright! Lots of levels up. Learn to bite. Awesome. Beat up. Okay. Still paralyzed, Sobble? Oh, you are. Nuts. Oh, she is a level 7. Yikes. Crit. Yikes. Go ahead and do another tackle, or pound, whatever I have. Ooh, okay, good. Good, 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 good. That's perfect. It's like a level 7 over a level 4. Nice! Cool, cool, cool. Oh, yeah, that's not a trainer at all. Gee, just have a sign over you screaming, "I'm a trainer!" I didn't meet your eyes. I was actually avoiding your gaze. Your scovet at 6. Oh my god, I'm still paralyzed too. Okay, oh, watch, this will be the time it finally takes effect. Nope. Oh, Nickit's down, Yamper's down. Great, when I catch them, they... Oh boy. That hurt. Struggle bug. I only know one bloody move. Hopefully that's the only Mon you had. Nobody learned anything new? Nope. Yep, and Jake is done. Sorry, pal. Nah, I'm going back. I gotta go heal up. Another Yamper. Oh! Oh! A Chewtle! I wanted a Chewtle. Oh, that's not a Chewtle! That's not a Chewtle! There he is! Level 7. Woof. Okay. Pound him. Boy, ah, nuts. Damn it, now it's kicking in. All right, I'm gonna use a paralyze heal. Ooh, he bit me. One more pound should be enough. Stop. Good. All right, I got him. Cool. I'm gonna get rid of Squirtle. Look at him with his big head. Dang, that's almost a 20-pound turtle? Jeez! Boy, I'm glad I went back. All right, Pokémon Center. Can I buy balls now? Or do you only get those from the ball guy? To buy. Yay, good. Alright, let's get 5 of those. Potion, let's get 2. Paralyze heal. Let's get 3 of those. Alright, thank you. Let's go. Another Chewtle. Hello, little big head turtle. Hey, a sea dot. Awesome. Yeah, I was gonna say, that's gonna do some damage to me. Alright, let's try our luck. Hey, alright, we got it. Okay, who would I want to get rid of for him? Rookidee, I think. I think I'd rather have a seat out on my team. Eight-pound acorn. Jeez, that'd be huge. Rookidee for now. Alright. I need to get some progress made. What is that? That's just another crazy rabbit squirrel. Nice, 3 more Pokeballs. Well, hello. How you doing? Last Lauren. Oh, she's got a Choodle. Oh, Yamper. Nuzzle. How is a turtle faster than a dog? And gets a crit. Nuzzle that turtle. At least you're slower now. Nice, Yamper got a level up. Oh, no phone number from you, I guess. $500. Very nice. Thanks for that. Oh, great. We got another weirdo kid waiting at the gate. I am not looking at you. Stop making eye contact. Ugh. So you literally just got your butt handed to you and you're wanting to try again. Benjamin, you are not a smart young man. Sure. Just water gun you. That lower my special attack? Well, then I'll just pound. Pound it! Make it level up. Oh, almost. Astonish. Make it. Yeah, I'll switch. Send up Choodle. Not very. Oh, because he's dark type. Quick attack. Gonna quick attack me again like a punk. Yep. Whatever. Gonna keep hitting me with that quick attack. Well, I'm just gonna keep hitting you with water gun. Uh-oh, tail whip. Lowering that defense. Not good. Bam. Got him. Is that all you got? Nickit and Sobble. Nice. Level 8. Horn, oh no, hone claws, not horn claws, hone claws. Kid, I think you need to rethink your life. Why did I see a sparkle there for a second? All right, Rickety, let's get to it. Let's bring it out. Let's see that. I want to see what they got. Leer, huh? Oy! Not good. Okay. Fine. Nick it is. I didn't do squat. Well, maybe it did. Damn, I got in five. I'm in Mario RPG mode. I keep trying to defend. All right. Let's just quick attack. Boom. Lowering my defense again. Sharpens his claws to boost his attack stats. Boom. Hit him more than once. Twice. Three times. Ooh, got a fourth. Do we get a fifth? We get a fifth. Oh my god. That's crazy. All right, well, since I've got it this low, let's just catch it. Cool. No, don't need to give it a nickname. All right, let's get the plot moving. Dynamax, that's what it's called. That'd be me. Did? If and yes, maybe, kinda, not really. Okay. I'm more interested in Pokémon than tea. Hop, you need to chill out. My God, dude. Oh my God, do I have to fight Hop again already? Seriously? Great. Nice digs. Are you Husbando? Sound advice, actually. Yeesh. That is a room with a very bright... That's all that's upstairs? Where are you? Oh, chill your... Good Lord. Whatever. Are we ready to do this or not? I guess I gotta talk to you first. Okay. Water gun that. Hit him. Okay. I thought, oh wait, that's experience, not health. I was about to say, I thought he said he was gonna heal me. We're gonna keep battling with this one because, yeah. Hit him with a water gun. Gonna drop me immediately. Bop. Ooh, almost. You don't know Ember yet? Unfortunate. What you got this time? Hey, another more levels. What are you sending out? Rickety. Let's swap to Yamper. I'm pretty sure electric's good against bird. Or flying type, I guess is what it is, not bird type. Thank you. Yep, Nuzzle. Uh-oh, you got paralysis. Not good. Come Nuzzle up next to my electric corgi and die. Cool. You got any more? Nope. Maybe you should have been throwing more of the balls at Mon then, dude, because, like, I got a full team and then some. Give us both, huh? You actually have something that we have? Letter of endorsement. Ah. Yeah. There you go. Thank you. Sure thing, Skippy. Why do you get both? Wishing stars? The heck's a wishing star? Stone found in the Glar region with a mysterious power. It is said that your dreams come true if you find one. I wish I had an Abra. Of course you did it 3 times. Oh, wow. Oh boy, you had to bring that up. Curries. I'll pass. Not a curry fan. give her some physical description of it. Yeah, no kidding. What do I get now? Wow. Okay, that thing looks rough, but it's just little indentations on it. No kidding. Yep. Oh God, really, dude? Again with the racing, and you leave me behind. All right. Where to now? Oh, God, again. Oh, how do you whistle? All right, we got to go back to Wedgehurst. Cool. Oh boy, it really does get their attention. Crazy. All right. It's just a random. I didn't want to run into him. Electric again. Ugh. Okay, good. Tail whip's great. Just don't nuzzle me, please. I'd prefer not. Crap. Cool. Water pulse. Oh, nice, nice. Get rid of growl. What has he got? Tackle, absorb, astonish. I think it hardly would be a good move to have, but. That's better. We'll get rid of Harden. Yamper went up too. Is Yamper gonna learn to move? Oh. Okay. Onward we go. Getting attacked by a bird. Bite him, Choodle. Arrow. And a crit, nice. What the heck is that? What is that symbol? Wade is... Oh my gosh. Huh? Off. Need to figure out how to get rid of those. Oh, was I supposed to? Oh, Swift, nice. Well, that is going to do it for this video, guys. Thank you so much for coming by. I hope to see you in the next part. In the meantime, y'all, stay safe, stay healthy, and we'll see you next time. Later.